This video shows how the farmers in Cham Valley of Ladakh harvest and dry their apricots. Apricots are harvested in July and August after ripening. Since the trees are tall, it is not possible to reach to all the fruits by hand. Therefore, farmers use sticks to beat the branches. Fruits are collected from the ground, resulting in huge wastage and spoilage. In order to reduce the wastage, Himothan has introduced apricot harvesting net. Fruits are harvested by beating the branches with a stick one by one. The leaves are removed and the fruits are cleaned and ready for drying. Different drying methods are being used by the farmers. To ensure better quality of the dried apricots, solar dryers are distributed to more than 560 families by Himothan and Tata Trust. In a protected cage-type solar dryer, there is a corrugated tin roof to protect the fruits from direct sunlight and rain. It is covered on four sides by GI mosquito net to avoid intrusion of flies. Stack of trays made of stainless steel mesh are laid with a gap of 8 inches to ensure airflow. A solar DC fan is installed on the roof to aid in drying process. This fan will run for 24 hours with a power backup. Drying process takes 1 week to 10 days depending on the weather. Once dried, the trays are emptied for the next batch. The process lasts for a month. Capacity of a dryer is 192 kg. Seeds are removed from the fruits to ensure quicker drying. Apricot kernel is later used for oil extraction or consumed as a dried fruit. A four-circulation solar dryer developed by PAU Ludhiana is installed at Takmajik village for research and training purpose. It has a capacity to dry 250 kg at a time. Dried apricots are stored in metal trunk to protect from rats and other uninvited guests. Dried apricots are sorted and graded manually at household level. Second level of sorting, grading and packaging happens at a centralized location in Takmajik. Usually women are involved in this activity under the overall supervision of Himothan Society for quality control. Dried apricots are kept in sacks separately post sorting. Buyers come from Leh and they decide on the price after checking the quality. It is served as a dried fruit to the guest. It is the main cash crop of apricot growers in Ladakh. Dried apricots and other byproducts are then marketed through an FPO registered as Cham Valley Apricot Producers Cooperative Limited under the brand name of Jule Ladakh. It has more than 286 members as of today. It is packed in three different pouches of sizes, 350 gram, 500 gram and 1 kg. This project is implemented by Himothan Society in collaboration with Tata Trust, Ministry of Tribal Affairs, NABARD and Sustain Plus. Thank you for watching.